Okay. All right. Yeah, we're playing Pokemon Team Rocket Edition. All right. Won't be an easy task, right? We're playing as James. Be with your sister, about your journey. Her name is Jessie. Why not? There, ready to see challenge on the way. Pretty good for you, Team Rocket. And we're playing this game because, well, I just felt like going back to Gen 1. Right, Jessie's at Giovanni's headquarters. She told me you were looking for it as well. Giovanni never stops working. Yeah, so this is an old ad. Really old one, basically. Why a man was scared, but enemies at the same time. Scared but enemies at the same time. I work here at Giovanni's aid. Okay. Yo, Giovanni is here. Okay. Alright. I'm trying to escape. I said I have a mission for you. I've already told you the objective. Follow me, James. But Jesse's underway. So, this is a pretty simple concept all the same, and the reason I want to play this one instead of the 5 Red update ones, because that's a Gen 3 game, and I was itching for Gen 1 experiences. Effectively, do not speak to me like that. I told you not to come here to late. Now wait here, I'll let James choose first. You feel over there? Since Jessie can't come here, I'll shut you down. What is that? Sorry, choose. I'm older, she can't. Shut up. Alright, if we're gonna do this legit, we need to stick with combat. Alright. And modern tech can use that at all, I can see why. Just wants to fight. Meowth. I mean, other than a lot of stuff, it's pretty much we're just smogging and stab. This isn't a challenge run of any sort. Now you're poisoned. Also, it's pretty old, so it's not designed for the use of the MGPA at all. Yeah, I was hoping you'd pick Ekans, Jessie. And you are basically just Gary. Alright. And we jump at the same time. Yeah, you can. Alright. Alright. Color changes. Might as well just stick with this. I don't know know how accurate I'm trying to make this team to James. Why would Giovanni not be happy? He'd be ecstatic at the fact that I'm stealing from you. I think I have the wrong idea about how this criminal organization must work. So yeah, these are going to be the first in a couple of live streams after I'm done with Baldur's Gate 3. Oh, dude, Doduo! Okay, oh no. Getting Doduo, oh my god, Pinsir. The wild encounters in the first route are pretty wild. Doduo and Pinsir, I might even pick up just for the heck of it. No, of course. That's why I followed you to fight. Oh my god. Okay. Okay, like, Route 1, Pinsir, and Doduo is pretty insane. Alright. Anything else? These recent more. Yeah. I think the most noble thing, the Star Wars Police Force, the country. They always look at Team Rocket. I don't get thief. It's a Batman. Alright. No trespassing yet. Shop. Alright. Yeah, okay, yeah, we're repurposing a bunch of earlier. Why would. Okay. Do anything spectacular here, just. Alright. Alright, now we have the Pokedex. Alright. Do I get free Pokeballs from there? Do I get free Pokeballs from any of you? No? Alright. Jesse being the sibling here is probably the one thing that's constantly messing with me. Also, the oak back sprite is definitely messing with me because there's no back sprite for Jesse and James, and I'm not asking for this particularly ancient rock back in life. Alright, so we can get them here. Alright, Oh no. Oh my god. Oh no. It occurs to me it should save. Freaked out every second. Oh my god! Early fire type this game? Yes, please. Oh, that's even better. Oh my. Holy crap, okay. So, I just also noticed that the level jump there is actually pretty high, so. So I should probably just. So, some grinding is required. The good thing about playing on MGBA is specifically that you can just use R trigger to super speed yourself up out whenever you need it. Jesus. Oh my god. Route one pincer. I don't care if it doesn't get bug sap in this game. I know it's not gonna get bug sap in this game. It's still really god first incredibly powerful. Everyone is all 8, which seems to be much easier to get. That took 2 hours and 37 minutes real time, so. Alright. Yes! Growlithe! Tap down here to train. Okay, well, since I'm against it, I might have to, like, alright, level 8. Okay. It's just occurs to me that I have no idea what the names of Amy's places are. Hot in this volcano hurts your Pokemon. Oh my god, what? Why are you level 11? You're the first trainer you're the first trainer I've fought. Oh my god. I didn't have any actual reviews this game, but that's like... Oh my god, you start with Ember? You have fire types to start with Ember? Oh no god, oh my god. Actually, it just occurs to me that this is Gen 1. Then you're not going to get flamethrower until level... Oh my god. So, despite it being the theme here, well, they need to let Growlithe go and replace it with we need to get Vulpix because Growlithe is going to take to level 30. Well, 50 to learn Flamethrower. And it already has Ember, as you can see. Please move. Alright. Okay. So, yeah. Vulpix does not get another move until level 16 when it's quick attack. I completely forgot how bad Gen 1 movesets are. So, yeah. 4.5 hours on grinding. Oh no. Oh my god! Oh my sweet Jesus. Oh my god. You can just get the starters there. Well, I don't feel like it. Is this just where all the fire types are? Because I think you can get every fire type in the game. Growlithe keep roaring. I'm just sick of my god. I have not left this first town in this first cave. Oh my god. trying to main. I was having this discussion on Discord the other day, but some people like. Also, what in the world is this crap about? The reason I'm even going to 11 is because that's where everyone else is stopping. I'm genuinely terrified for what I'm gonna be up to doing. Genuinely terrified at what the rest of the game looks like. This is such a... I'm super glad this wasn't something hokey like an oh my god. Oh my god. Wow. Okay. Oh, that charmer is at level 10 too, I just realized something. I could main this. Like a Charmander. See? What are you talking about? Sorry. This is, I really hate this. I really hate this content. This freaking character, also, you can echo it. Oh, you cannot. You cannot. It's, you literally legit. See, I'm only one level away. Might as well just train down here. Okay. Now I need potions to withstand going to the cave. Oh my god. He's saying he's. See that? Nice rip. You're in an act, you're in a volcano, is why you're fighting making it a 12, she'll still be water gun?
Yes.
Okay. Well, I don't have anything to work water gun. It's over 100 degrees, that's amazing. Why is a bug catcher inside a volcano? I genuinely don't understand why the pincer is like. I'll use the voice on pincer because. Yeah, me do that. Alright. Okay, is this water themed? No, I don't. Don't be weird. Way after trade. This is trolling to an absurd degree. I have never felt this insulted while playing a Pokemon video game. I don't think there's anything that could ever be more insulting. What kind of stunt did you really think you were trying to pull off? Then why do you all live in a freaking volcano? If it's not safe, why do you actually live here? Really? Okay. Okay. I didn't save 4 Pokemon. Rattata, 15. Okay. Let's go Vulpix. Oh god, disable force when you struggle. Yeah. Well, if that's not an omen, I don't know what is. Oh my god. Alright. Yeah, we're not dealing with this right now. Things to do. Yeah, I have better things to do. We're just gonna... I'm gonna play this for the sake of prosperity. And for the sake of saying, yeah, I have it, this old ROM hack on my game channel. This world was trying to beat these gems. Weird water Pokemon just by Pokemon Cotton Volcano will help you. Looks like we're just following it. You're swimming in lava? Level 18 Golduck? What is this? This game. Water type gym first. Since we're on the subject, it's become very clear to me that these lyrics, the type of music from Knuckles got in Sonic Adventure 2, the Sonic Adventure, was the start of his black character coding. Doing new Sandy. Okay, destroying anyone you support from there. Yes, okay. What is this? You're not Sandy, you're Misty. Oh my god. answer.
Heck, I don't know. That's what I'm representing. Never seen a Mike Hogg spit like a menace. Wild canyon fun, I gotta chase a bat, huh? Yeah, woo, she's sexy and smooth. A double cross by thief, that's out for my jewels, I'm feeling her in mysterious ways. That's why I stay on point like every single day. I gotta protect this place, I do it for my race,
Yeah, okay. So, we're not beating that person without doing this. Because we are not even remotely. And what the heck? I'll put the Volpix up to level 24 too. This is trolling to an absurd degree. Right now, the way Hunted P is singing, the way Hunted P Knuckles is singing about Rouge is how I feel about Sandy at this point. Jesus Christ. Okay, Vice Rip still. Alright, Pinsir. Lapras. Yeah. Coughing. What is this? What am I doing? Do you people not see this? This is Dark Rising. This is Pokemon Dark Rising levels of stupidly imbalanced. I ain't gonna let it get to me. I'm just gonna creep. Down in Pumpkin Hill, I gotta find my little speed. I know that it's here. I can sense it in my feet. The great emerald's power allows me to feel. I can't see a thing, but it's around somewhere. I'm gonna. All right, let's go. Let's go in. Oh my god. This probably seems crazy, crazy. Try to approach me and got Larry. Ask him a question and he vanished in a second. I'm walking through valleys, crying pumpkin in the alley. Didn't seem happy, but they sure tried to get me. Had a back of my. So, okay, you know Mist. I'm hearing someone saying you have Bubble Beam, but you also know Mist sing and stuff. I searched and I searched as I climbed up the wall. And then I started to fly. I went in deeper. Let it get to me. And you use X items. You are an infuriating person. Wow, up yours, buddy. Jesus Christ. Oh my god. I have half a mind to just... I have half an actual mind. This game is. I ain't gonna let it get to me. I'm just gonna creep. Down in Pumpkin Hill, I gotta find my little speed. Oh my god. I can sense it in my feet. The great emerald's power allows me to feel. This is so. Around somewhere. I'm gonna hold my head because I have no fear. This probably seems crazy, crazy. A graveyard theory. I ghost try to approach. Oh my god, you're not rich. Ask him a question and he vanished in a second. I'm walking through valleys, crying pumpkin in the alley. Didn't seem happy. This is. What? How did I get this far? Even if I was supposed to beat all these trainers before I got near. Even if I was supposed to beat all these trainers before I. Fought. Oh, another. Challenge contest, so has to join Team Rocket. Is this your initiation? Oh, okay. So, you're in Team Rocket, so Jess. Alright. Oh, boy. Oh my god. This actual stupidity. Alright. That right there, gangster. Why? What do you possibly have down here? This is just a retexture. Alright, yeah, this isn't a new map. These are retextures of pre-existing maps. Luckily, this didn't do anything to make Onyx better. Rap. And I don't know what to do. Guaranteed though, I'ma find the emeralds. Don't call me knuckles for nothing. I get no. Possibly though, I shouldn't. Fighting with them foes all the time. But I gotta do it. They always stay out of line. Sometimes I wanna just chill and land. But I'm the protector of the emeralds and gems. Stay knuckled up in a deep cut. I'm seeing skulls that burn. They trying to throw me off. Avoiding my luck. I'm feeling kind of stuck. Don't call me knuckles. Give me a rock. I'm sorry if my team stole your Pikachu. I don't care, though. Like, I sincerely don't care for all this. Alright. Scientist, Team Rocket. Good. Oh, you're... Okay, so Bill's in Team Rocket now, too. Yes. Oh, my God. Yes, he was on Team Rocket. Got a weapon. Yeah, you can still look at this. Okay. Oh, God. Okay. Okay. Thank you. James stole the TM. I love these. This is okay. Oh my goodness. I love Hunity. I'm sorry. I just. Alright, primer. Okay. What else do I cash in here? You know what? Sure. And in fact, we're just gonna limit the notation I'm using to that. We don't need Golbat. I don't need Golbat. This has been a very absurdly balanced game. This is really old. And I'm just playing the game because... Alright, what other Pokemon are in here? What else you got? Nieran female. If you can catch the female, yeah, you can catch the male. Focus energy, fury attack, and drill. Alright, Nidorino. Oh, okay, so we're not gonna like. Okay, it just thrashed with 23, so. We're gonna keep Nidorino. We're gonna keep, I have pretty much infinite money. I love you. Wait. What an asshole. I would lose a lot of stuff to the guy. So Huss. You want to join any type of community? Yeah, trust it. Oh wait, hold on a second. What an ass. What a Nieria. So I'm not using Nieria until I get a moonstone, which should be pretty soon. It's a little morbid to blame a cemetery for the creation of the town being like less popular. That's not particularly reasonable. Alright, great ball. Slip scope. Okay, so I do. So I'm not going to have this space. At least we're friends, and I'm not all alone. Bad thing was that the emerald spell got a certain space, man. This game's time to get in. Silent Town. What's this? Can't fly around. I just couldn't fly. Okay. So, I don't know why I'm doing this, but until I barely find a new sound. Until I fairly find the moonstone, we're not going to use Neo. Last one. But when you use Evolve by Stones, I'll do it by leveling up. Alright. That was pure luck that I even did that. I need to talk to these NPCs more. You want your Pokemon in the casino? Oh my god. Oh! Did T-Rocket cost Cubones? Oh. No, I will not be using it. I will, however, be turning Abra into Sprouts. No! You have no attacking moves. Alright, screw this. What level do you get in attacking move? You get another teleport. Oh, you need to be level 27 against Psychic. Yeah, I was not gonna glitch. Oh! Best fight. Yeah, fighting types are pointless. Oh my god. I catch an Abra turn one if I even try. I utterly failed to get anything else. All right. Poison. Human teleport will help with stuff like that. And I get cover. Alright. Alright, I am... Oh my god. That looks like a very different tree sprite, but okay. No, I do not need daycare. What? Is this the right place? Or am I in Saffron? I'm in Saffron. I have no idea where I am. For one thing, I still have to cut trees, so... I could capture this. I need to get Wartime eventually. I guess I really did get the chance to, I'll have to get Empress or something. Oh! Speaking of Wartime. I have Squirtle. Okay. I keep getting called kid even though James is an adult. Oh jeez. This is... I forgot how freaking morbid this game can get. It's life. I always find these lessons in life. Yeah, but that's just... Yeah, it's perfectly fine as a lesson. I'm not saying it's weird. Nah, I was just like, I kind of tuned out. What? Oh my god. Did I make a wrong turn or something? Alright.
가지만 아프게 벌고 이제 우리 대리 하우비래 내리로 스프리 아니 왜 잡지 좀
Oh my god. Bellsprout captured. Okay, so should have rat poison, sleep powder, and stun sword at this point. Then if also level 21 gets raised to 33. God. All right, so. Here's what I'm gonna do. No! God dang it. Wow. Also releasing a Pokemon. Like, alright. We're gonna try this again. Where. Poison powder is not that viable. Stun sword and we try and get those level 33, which is the same level as our Kadabra's a level 34. So if I felt like it, I'd be completely in my right to make sure this thing hit level. Because the problem here is that Bellsprout doesn't have a stab move. Does not have a stab move any longer. It starts with Flying Whip, but... Alright. Razor Leaf. We're gonna keep Rap because it's pretty overpowered this generation. Sleep Powder is revival. Now you're weak, though. Yeah, and the best part is that, something about this gym sitting here. I'm just fighting everything I order. I'm just fighting everything I order. Just straight up. Alright. How can you be a... The fighting gym working the way it does is always going to be the most baffling. I can't even remember where I parked my Pokemon Center. Alright. I got Mankey. I freaking love Mankey. We were Team Rocket, we come here. Alright. What? Oh! I swear to God, I thought that was gonna be like a rematch. Oh my god. Ooh boy, I just had the... I'm tougher than you. You definitely need to be buffed up. I don't care about Roar, but you're at level 35. No! No! I ruined my fire type. I know I ruined my fire type. Because you get no fire moves off. Oh my god. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. Once is bad enough. Okay, now you have flamethrower like you should have, and frankly would have. The entire reason I picked Ninetales was because I thought I'd have to wait until I got 8 stone. Oh my god! Slowpoke. No, I already have Alakazam. Then again, it gets amnesia. So, frickin' Slowpoke is such a frickin' dumb animal. But. Oh. We'll see. Unfortunately, you're a Scyther. Also, I'm getting thousands of dollars. Well, the gambler's getting a lot of money. It doesn't have a Mars? What is the matter with this place? Dorge. Browser runs rough. Knight. Oh my god. Okay, so this sea is called Knight. Trade my Beedrill for Lapras. I would love to, but I don't know where to find it. Like a... Oh my god. The Alpha's first. Okay. right up your place right there. No, there is no universal strong Pokemon. Unless you're Mewtwo in Generation 1. Unless you're essentially a character. Okay, so I'm in this building. The wheels are there. What about Karen? I don't have Mr. Mime. Supposed to attack and slip him up. And that's how you get the bike voucher, because he's an informant to Team Rocket. The whole game is just Team Rocket. Actually, what? You know what? Oh my god. Drill pack is so... The amount of money you get from everyone here is kind of mind-blowing. Like, the game's balance is so insane. And the only reason I'm keeping up is specifically because I'm using the currency. beam. Alright, against that guy. That there is no city here is getting on my, is really... The challenge here comes from level spiking. I mean, the weapon is... I'm getting to the point where Meat Arena is. Meat Arena is not worth keeping around. Really? Oh my God. Oh my God. If I just, you know what? Now that I actually have money worth losing, I'd be super pissed off. Super pissed off if I... What's up, James? whipping the captain to shit. Ohani, Kazim. Alright.
How huge is all the spike here?
3-3. Okay. Scared us when it hurt me off in the H. Alright. Why are people doing this to me? Listen, just leave things alone. Let me have to. Okay. Fight, become all worn out. Some girls just wipe them out. Lucian's rock just like you. Why are people doing this to me? Listen, just leave things alone. Alright. Alright, well. Alright, sir. Should probably just leave now. Alright, so weapon is now worthless, which means I can safely put away. First, I'll put away the town hat, because there's no reason to ever carry the town. Electric Jam, Sergeant Bull, he's probably trying to turn your face. Is that Pokemon, of course? I wouldn't use Flying War for mine here. Good luck. You've been a Pokemon. So congratulations. I've played this game so many times, I know that one is Dig. Alright. You can't use Dig still? Right there. This is like, hey kid, what do you think you're doing here? You want to have a shot against? Yes, sure. Nothing. We'll find out soon enough. Alright. Alright. Maton. Yeah, you still are part ground, so you all saw. You, this is just Surge. Yeah, you learn it the hard way, buddy. No, you weren't able to use it. Okay. Okay. So I get to fly. Oh my god! Oh my god. Great. Finite seed. Israel. Ionite. Alright. Okay, so time map will teach you to locate. Okay. Beedrill. No. Alright. Pause it. Alright, water type, using, and Aki using. This is the most unbelievably reasonable trade out there. Okay. just make sure that the Lapras can. Okay, Lapras. Starts with Wyvern Growl. Learns Sing at level 16. Haze at 20. I mean, Mist at 20. Bioslam at 25. Confuse Rate 31. Ice Beam at 38. And Hydro at 46. So the best thing to do. Old Meme is TM at 11. Stab moves this one. So we're not, yeah. Sing is also still a sleep induction move, so. Okay. Alright. This point, loading up on hyper potions is just a bit. Making all the money for it. Oh, good God, the sprites took so long. Okay, yeah, Doris is gonna get experience faster than Reflect. Leafing Bell, just interesting. Oh no. Oh, you're already also, you kind of suck. Could I even make room for you? No. Okay. Oh my God. Oh my God. That's not. Over the walls. Alright. Where are you? Alright. This is gonna go good. Alright, so you're just a poison type. Yeah. Ah! Oh my God. Oh my God. All right. Okay. And before I do anything else, I need to go and actually see. If this place matters. Yeah, okay. Okay, so I didn't, so I should have fought you. Oh, you have a Cubone here. Now, since it's just Gen 1, I could just remove the... I could just get past this part. All No way! No, actual way. What is... What? What? Huh? Okay. I guess I can get Eevee here, but... Oh my god. Okay. What is in here? What is it? Fire type Pokemon? What? Well, okay. All the fire Pokemon locations in the game. Okay. Oh my god. Okay. Alright, you can get Moltres there, which we're not using. Practice what? Slots, okay. Oh, I can fly hard, okay. Actually, since everything revolves via snow. Turn 23 is Drag Rage, so I don't see the point in selling that. Is this another... Is this another level spike? Technically going through this with, like, five Pokemon. No. Learning Rage this late in the game, no. Victory Bell. Oh my god. Hi, Mr. Pantrius. I think it's a nice little twist to... So, one of the reasons I hate 8 this level is because you have Skeletops. What is the matter with you? That's actually terrifying. That you bother to add, that you bother. Why stopping Team Rocket? They are evil. Oh, that's right. Substitutes can stop Sass ailments from happening. We have police. Prepare for defeat. Oh, yeah, okay, it makes sense why you're Lance, really. Random team, though. Random as hell. Now, my only hope is that Alright. Okay. I'm just...
Okay, so, yeah. Oh my god. Okay, Jesus Christ. You're still a poison there, trainer, so. Oh, you didn't get a stupid name change. You're not Sandy, who's actually Missy, you're just... Sadly, X attack on Gengar actually makes sense. For the sake of its typing in this generation. Okay, somehow I skipped badge 4, which I'm still not sure about. Let's see. So the true test of the level scaling here. Level 33 gas. Alright. I mean. Alright. I'm sweating the rest of stuff. Sweating it. Let's do that. Get out of here. Oh my god. This It's a creepy graveyard, man. Hey! Stop crying! I gotta be honest, if I were actually a kid going through this entire area, I would not want to bother trying to get a Pokemon trainer. It's just too much. It's way too much. Like, the barriers are gravestones. That's just... Every time people say Pokemon was never really all that deep in the lake, being... is Mr. Bang. No, please. Okay. That's hilarious, by the way. Alright, so what are I doing with this? Oh my god. I don't care about. Where am I supposed to go? This is where I can fly, but versus not really.
Oh my god. Question here is, right, it should be the exact same. I guess when you break. Rocket will not take over. Oh, that's a good idea. You cops are so bad at your jobs. And yet, sadly, that's actually an improvement. You hear? Please shoot. He's all silent to you so you can take me first. I'm just kind of like, I'm legitimately just kind of sleepwalking at this point. It protects Swift Coven's workers and presence, so back down now. Oh my god. Oh my god, 60s? Oh, that actually seems shockingly reasonable. Do this, please take this and leave. Well, I have to admit, the dialogue changes are shockingly thorough. Alright, so now the new cap is the 60s, which means I have to deal with... I have to deal with...
her mom. I don't. Yeah, Padawan was never enough. Except it is. Okay. Alright. What is even the point of this? Alright, fear attack. So, this is Gen 1. So, what we do with agility is that we can badge boost. Gen, I just use this, okay? Right. Technically, I didn't face Brock yet. But that doesn't matter, because by beating So the big problem here is really just... pass or what?
Oh my god.
Alright. That's it. That was pure luck, by the way. I just... There is no good reason I should have done it. The idea of catching a Pidgey in the Safari Zone is... Yeah, your stupid pearls don't matter here. Your stupid pearls don't matter here. Alright. Well, I don't show up, don't criticize. This is a power plant. You suck! Fuck. No, it doesn't! Alright, I'm not expecting this to be like this long. This is bad. This is gonna be a really anticlimactic episode, but I think it's a good place to stop. I'll see you guys next time. Holy crap. Okay, welcome back to my. Well, welcome back to the next couple of episodes of my. Pokemon Team Rocket Edition Red ROM Hack Let's Play. And, oh my god. Right, okay. Alright. So we basically got, we have four more gym leaders to go through. Basically. And Doris the Lapras is gonna help us get to the last couple. Oh my god. slide shit up.
God.
Krabby I can deal with. Level 51 Krabby. I have to honestly ask what on earth was going on with this. You have to manually choose to set these Pokemon as Pokemon for your hacked in trainers to use. You have to do it for each and every single one, unless you leave some Pokemon unchanged. Okay, so we're just gonna keep bowing these beauties. Oh my god. I really didn't mean to do this, but... Well, I can't predict what I'm gonna fight. Oh no. Oh no. Oh my god. We're being. Oh, this just. Oh my god. There's just zero reason not to use Razor Leaf. Okay. And the coral. This is better. This is better specifically, but yeah. If you notice, we're taking our pacing a bit slowly by bothering to look at this. By bothering to not, like, turbo it up every time. I'm playing the game on double speed normally. Because I was interested in taking this game and its pacing more generously than I ended up doing so. But straight up, the fact that I have to cheat in rare candies in order to make sure my team is usable and up to par, pretty much says, oh my god. Oh, okay, yeah, you're low level, so it wouldn't have worked to me. Oh my god. Okay, I tried, guys. I tried. Oh, I assume it's gonna be here playing. Alright.
Oh, you can find wild lapis here. Oh my goodness. What are you t- Oh my god. We're countering level 64 wild Pokemon. Level 61 wild Pokemon. What am I supposed to take away from that, really? Guys, tell me what I'm supposed to take away from that. I didn't bother you. You walked over to me. Shut up. Oh my god, fossils. Oh, okay. Alright, I like Luffy. I like it. What the heck is it? This is a safari? This is a safari zone? Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god. You know what? This is actually a really cool idea. It's like Pacific Log Town. This is actually pretty cool to see in a Gen 1 game. Sell a nugget. Alright, yeah. I think I still need the car key, but... Oh no. I need to get strength. Okay. What's good enough to be in the Elite Four? What? Only one oh my god. Dragon Pokemon. Okay. Oh no. Level Dragon Rage. I think that legit. Okay, yeah. I guess it's just my, I guess we're just gonna have to deal with the fact that this is gonna take. That was pure luck. Okay. Alright. That's enough of that. Now we get the Boulder Badge. Are you actually serious? Yeah, I'm just gonna do this. After all that. Yeah. Might as well do this. Cause I'm level 63 ace. I don't even care what's going on anymore. Like, I'd be more upset if the game wasn't like this. I guess I'd be more upset about the episode being, like, short, but I can't do anything about why my game keeps doing that. I really genuinely cannot. At this point, I might as well stick with Ninetales. I guess, to be fair, I really don't. All right. All right, I'm predicting that I'm going to need strength. I admittedly find an antidote this deep into the I don't like these people. Why are we now? Why are we now just fighting these people? Oh look, the antidote I was not gonna use. Oh look, the potion I really. This game is, I said this earlier, but boy, the trolling is real. No. Oh my god. The map rearrangement is insane. Tauros would be baller. I am playing a Gen 1 game.
I guess it's just Tauros and Mr. Mime. Alright. Alright. You know, ironically, 34 hours is about reasonable for how I expect this game to be. Alright. Done for us, huh? Wow, that... I've been getting the 100% hit chance glitch for a good portion of this whole thing. I gotta say, the dungeons are kind of... What's up there, then? What on earth in this game requires cut from the sea? Farfetch, eradicate. No. Making all the bug catchers ironic isn't very clever writing, but I mean, it is a ROM pack. And I want to say he was cool, but... Yeah, I want to say he was not... Yeah, I don't have anything to say about that. Oh, poison type is super effective against bug. Oh my god. All right, where am I now? Midglowberry. I'm hoping that the man was not as... You close Boro. Duh! Oh, Jesus Christ. Sorry. I jump scared myself. I hope I don't honestly need that pass. That's all I can really say. Okay, so according to this really screwed up bash progression, I'm likely to fight Gym Leader number 8 next.
Alright. Raiding officers. Why are you wasting your time just pumping yourselves up with eight? Police chief. Oh, the police chief is here. Oh my God. I didn't plan that. I wasn't explaining that. I was half thinking, wouldn't it be funny if I got a Mass Revive to replace the Mass Revive I'm just using here. But I didn't plan that. I was right again. Eighth gym. You keep using guard spec and everything. Level 70, Jesus Christ. Yeah, I'm not interested in this. Yeah. Explosion. Odrio. If you're the police, why give me a badge? Why give a badge to a criminal? Why give the badge to a criminal? What is that? What is... Yeah, they have. Even I can't believe that I had to beat that one lone Team Rocket member to beat the police force. Literally, the entire thing is just gone now. I guess the reason I'm not using, like, a rappel at this point, even though I have my whole team, is curiosity. No, I have strength. Okay. Okay. Oh my God. Are you serious? Alright. What's the metal, baby? I'm not saying Twisted Metal was bad. No, absolutely not. It was a good freaking movie, you stupid babe! I freaking like it! I freaking love Twisted Metal. Whoever said I didn't like it was clearly lying to you. All Gold watch. So, that was on purpose. Okay. And what's this? Alright, max potion's neat, but I don't need it. 32. So now we can, like a village. One thing I definitely don't miss. One thing I will never miss. To learn strength. Oh, you can learn strength. Yeah, I'd rather spread paralysis on you than spread strength. What? Oh my god. Who? Who the fuck? Oh my god. Where do I go? All right, this is the part that stumped me. I have no idea what the pass is.
I have absolutely no idea where to go next. All right. This is really, okay, this is where you find the gold watch. Vision pass. Did you find this in the power plant? It's in the power plant. I am really lucky. Come on, the power class, all right. 25. The thing I'm worried about is if this is a hidden item somewhere. Oh, that's what I was afraid of. Not that it's actually one of these, but that a key item you need for progressing through the game is hidden in this location. PP ups I can stand, but really, don't just say my end. Alright, I'll throw it. If you found it. Okay, so yes, all right. Huh? Oh, wait. this location. I never actually visited here. Okay. Oh, that's how it would be. Oh my god. Oh my god. I never visited the Pokemon Mansion, that's why I couldn't find it. Jeez. I genuinely forgot an area. I don't even know. Yeah, I was so tired from playing this area. Okay, this is incredible. He likes cliche. He loves cliche, but he was really weird. He was really awkward about it. But it was like, yeah, we're just dudes. And honestly, it was really cool. Being around them felt really weird, but it was like, I need to, like, be more a part of the goddamn stupid fucking thing. What makes them real? Bro, they just... Money? I don't care about the money thing. I don't care about that. I'm really tired of that always being like, no, that's the only thing that matters. Holy crap. Alright, iron... Okay. They just switched up. I just freaking love this stupid person. I'm sorry. I actually feel relieved that I'm hearing this. Specifically because it's taking my mind off of how dumb the whole thing is. Okay. No more room for items, ironically. Okay. Give up the emerald or die, I don't know you. Oh my god, a freaking gym pass, right there. I have to apologize to everyone who had to sit there and watch me look at where to even go from this point. I really have to apologize. But I was afraid it was, given how this game is designed, I was genuinely afraid it would be nonsense. So I can also officially say that it's not particularly fair to say the entire game. Yeah, that's what set me off. The power plant thing was really just... You keep saying that. Yes. All right. Yeah, see, it's not really fair to say the gym leaders are outrageously overpowered because I skipped a gym leader. Power plants. No, Zapdos does not live in the Power Plant. No.
Are their own Pokemon only evolved through training?
No.
Because the wrong hat changes them and moves them. Okay. Alright? There's an agent that teaches Pokemon to swim in the ocean. Yes. Alright. Whirlpool? No. Because Whirlpool doesn't even exist as a move in this game. Blaze. You're just Blaze, and you're gonna be a sweet. Doris. Not really your fault, although, to be completely honest, you have a level 60 Arcanine. And an ace of the next gym leader after you is level 63, so it's not like it's like a huge jump. So, I'm missing one. Yeah, okay. I guess place this to sets because we are all know where this is going. And you need to use cut. You need to use cut. Oh my god. Alright, you know what? I'll teach Weezing Fire Blast just to give him something more interesting to use than Smoke Screen. Alright, there we go. Me out no more in cooking. Do you dare challenge me? Yes, I get it. Oh my god.
Damn it. I love this. Alright, so. Let me look at this episode. Half an hour. Yeah, okay. These are the last two gems. Jesus Christ. Alright, oh my god. Okay. They're actually about something pretty significant each time we talk about this game, so it's like... his lyrics. I don't know, man. I just like, oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. Damn it. Fucking Hooded P. I love Hooded P. I'm sorry. I just really... Okay, I'm getting like this because I'm bored of... Oh, now I see. It's Seafoam Islands. Okay. That took a long. Okay, you know what? That's fair. Starmie would be a great pick. Starmie would be a fucking great pick. I'm not even kidding, man. It's just... Seafoam. also leave this. Oh, Moonstone. Okay. And I fucking hate this. Actually having the audacity to do this. Oh my god. I swear, cut is more necessary to get through this game than it has ever been in any Pokemon. I'm even willing to get Max Appel so I don't have to deal with this anymore. I don't even have the time. I don't even have the desire to box. Alright, let's see here. Alcyon. Well, you got ripped off, buddy. Can you just skip the rival before you even bother with that? That's hilarious. Alright. Alright, and just to reiterate, yeah, we have all the 8 badges. Okay, this game is like... So I want to say I don't actually hate playing this game. But... it's difficult because it comes from moving stuff around. Oh, no. We're not doing this. Oh my god. Oh my god. If everything at minimum here is level 70. I love a heavy piece stupid thing. I'm sorry, it's just... Alright. It's a void trainers you don't need to face. Doris. The Gen 1 game. Did I enjoy myself? Really? I fucking love... I don't hate the game. It's just that, just the level jumps are paced so without warning. Really. I think that's the big thing. The grinding is... Yamato Takeru. Hey! It's Yamato's persona. Is it email? Oh god, growth is gonna make you unmanageable. Aerodactyl? That's all 50. All right, Jesus. All right. All right, I'm just, all right. Valve my measuring. Sure. Doris and the Thunderbolts. Plus, was in the case, so yeah, you know what? Weird. That's okay. Okay. Heal. All right. Psychic Pokemon. Oh my god. What? Okay. Well, I don't really have anything for psychics. Oh my god. Oh. Oh, storm. But yeah, Starion is a cool ass character. So basically, They're cool characters. Oh my god. Oh no. Oh, it's frozen. Yes. Okay. Okay. Oh my god. Oh, yeah, you had to be the head lead for as well as Giovanni. There's really no explanation for it. Successor. You see she's beating me Elite Four. Whoever becomes leader of Team Rocket. Okay.
closer. Alright. Really? I was about to see the honor of Giovanni and working that you entered before. He told me. Wait, alright. Yeah, okay. Alright. Drew Ponage, I thank you for helping me complete my own Let's Play of Pokemon Trey. Team Rocket Edition, because without you, I genuinely would not have gotten anywhere. I would not have gotten anywhere. Okay. Champ. This is probably the nadir of it, because you really don't have any business. What are you supposed to do? Everyone's at their 80s and 90s. Really. Legitimately, what are you supposed to do? Just grind. That's it. Grind and hope for the best. Thankfully, their movesets are also terrible. Otherwise, this would be a much different story. Of course, you have Arbok. Of course, you have an Arbok. Oh god. That's just gonna be a problem. Alright. Thank you. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. Love 100 Persian that has Blizzard and Stab permanently creating Slash was a horrifying opponent. But okay, that's it. We beat Jesse. A fellow cheater. I mean, don't feel too bad. I had to do the same thing you did. But this is such a weird way to take it, but obviously it's a Gen 4. This is a very old ROM hack, so I'm trying to be very kind to it. This is a very, not a Gen 4 ROM hack. What in the world did I just say? That's horrible word salad. This is a really old
really old Gen 1 ROM hack. This is something like 2007. So yeah, saying it's unpolished is putting it very mildly. I'd have to commend the fact that they were willing to put in so much custom sprite work and custom mapping. But I have so much of a problem. Like, that customized opening is legitimately great. And changing what Pokemon you even see in this slideshow here also could not have been simple. So I do applaud that. There was clearly a lot of effort put into the presentation. But I have, like, zero desire to even bother. Oh, God. Let's rest our mother's house. Jesus Christ. This is so... Alright. Yeah, I think, oh, well, that was mercifully short of you. Mewtwo and an Ultra Ball. Oh yeah, so like Gen 1 catch rate formulas indicate that legendary Pokemon are the best things to use Ultra Balls on, even at this level of health, so. Well, that caught Mewtwo, don't need to prove anything else. This is Pokemon Special Edition Team Rocket. Like I said again, thank you, Drew Ponage, for allowing me to, for being someone who played this game a decade ago and therefore was able to actually help me figure out how to complete it. Next time, I'll be playing a very different genre of game, and it'll be from one of my favorite franchises from my childhood. So, stick around for that, and I'll see you guys then.